So if you want something to hold on to, gotta find it first. But here.
Now watch out with the GoPro.
Barn was a street.
I don't know common sense. I'm not going to the mountain.
Yeah. Stone mean what?
It must have some
cannons and things.
It must be in World War
II. Well, what?
The cannons were used to fight.
You didn't know the street school?
And then turn ever in battle.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Wait. No, teleport?
Holy shit. I don't show up for that.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go all zooms.
If we're gonna walk up, we are going to walk up.
Whoa! Whoa! Look at that water! We're here in Fort Duvernette. As you can see, the water is awesome. These are the walls. These. Wow, just take that in. The rocks are quite jagged and it's sticking off the face of the at the side, and you just have to be careful not to hit your head. Because if you hit your head, then you're gonna fall down these stairs. You're gonna fall down these stairs.
You have to admire everything.
You need to admire. Look at these cannons. Man needs to be loaded, I mean. That's a small cannon. Probably a mortar. It's not a cannon. Actually, there's a set where Pirates of the Caribbean was shot here. Well, not here, but in this
Look at back way, and it looked like a real island background for a show, you know?
Yeah.
Look at this view. That there, if I'm correct, that there is back way.
Alright,
that was super hard. Okay, so hopefully in the next few days, Saturday and Sunday, we will be going to cross the back way and we can make some waves. So that'll be awesome. So that there, back way. Alright, so if we watch over there, that right there, that's Chubby. What's Chubby? Chubby is super coming for us. I mean, we don't really have much of a choice. I'm not sure, but it looks like that's quite disconcerting. That's quite disconcerting. Chubby, you was bailing out water out of your boat? Christian loves to make all people see. Look at that beautiful.
Guys.
I think we did well when I was coming in. But wow, it's so pretty. I can't believe you all see this all the time.
But later you come when the sun is more lower to the water.
Right.
You get most nice pictures. Wow. Really, really beautiful picture.
Wow. Right? Christian, read that.
That was 11 out of 10.
Alright, so all you know now that Christian doesn't understand how maths works. 11 is more than 10, so therefore it can't be rated 11 out of 10. Next time, man.
Alright. Too soon. Before God, but if you, I really think that you should visit this island and
Top reviews, top reviews.
Fan of the day.